Growing up, there was a phase within the family where my dad was ill and was out of work. And during that phase, it was challenging getting access to food. I remember we could go 2 days without a wholesome meal. This really affected me psychologically, which is my motivation for pursuing this project. There's so many other people who go through the kind of things I went through growing up as a child. My project is reducing food poverty using cloud technology.
Chowberry has two user segments, the retailers and NGOs seeking affordable nutrition.
We use this cloud technology for retailers to manage their products that are approaching the end of shelf life.
You begin to track and monitor all those products before they expire. The Chowberry app extracts that data and initiates discounts on different food products where NGO partners are able to acquire this affordable nutrition for their feeding programs.
I have 6 children. Before my husband, they are alive. Would they eat enough here? But now God, now they help me. Please, they have for us now.
With the Chowberry app, we're able to procure more for even less. It has also increased the number of families that we're able to reach out to with the limited resources that we have. We're here to present these things to you.
For the longer term future, we hope Chowberry would continue to reach as many people as possible in both developing countries and any country around the world. True success comes from being able to directly impact the lives of others. I get fulfillment from people benefiting from what kind of value I'm able to provide. With this system, I believe I'm able to impact as many lives as possible using the available food resources that otherwise would have gone to waste and redirecting it simply to those who are unable to acquire the necessary nutrition that they need.